Welcome to yet another tutorial of image editing using Snapseed mobile app. Today we will see how to make your image more dramatic. To start with, first open our image in Snapseed. First we will add some warm tones to the sky. For this, we will use the white balance tool and increase the temperature. But this will apply to overall image. So we will go back to stack edit on the top right, select clear white balance and the brush tool. With opacity level to around 50 to 75, we will brush only the sky part to add the warm tones. We will add some warm tones to the surrounding structure to match the ambiance. Next, we will add structure to the image. Next, we will do some perspective correction using the perspective tool and the free manual tool. With this free tool, you can stretch the image from all the four corners as per the need. Next, we will go to the curve tools, select luminance, the bottom left is for blacks and the top right is for highlights. Now again we will go to stack edits, the top right, select the layer, curves, select the brush and add wherever needed. You can increase or decrease the value or the opacity and edit accordingly. Next, I will add some blue tones to the left and the right buildings. For this, I will use the white balance and the temperature, cool temperature. Now again some fine tuning as per the need. Don't forget to fill up the fine gaps, or else you will get a halo kind of effect in your image. For this, zoom into the max and work upon it. Next, I will add vintage filter to give the image more darker and a dramatic look. Now again we will go to view stacks to select the layer, brush, and then apply the effect only where we need it. This tool we can use it as a dodging and burning also. The eye tool shows you in red the masking you have applied on the layer. Next, I am reducing little of contrast and little of saturation to give a cinematic look. Next, some fine tuning of contrast using the tonal contrast tool. This is a very powerful tool to add some punch to your images. Next, with the selective tool, I will add some brightness to our main structure. This will make our main structure to stand out. So these are all our layers we have worked on. Thank you for watching. Do like, share, and subscribe to my channel.